is an international emergency message. Please stand by for instructions.
I had a dream, or was it real? We crossed the line and it was on.
We crossed the line, it was on this time. It all was just a dream. So I thought. Little did I know, I wasn't dreaming at all. So I put on one of my 50 pairs of Fluvox and I started my day like any other. Being such a beautiful morning, this West End girl decided to take a stroll and meet some squirrel friends for lunch.
Sometimes you're better off dead. There's a gun in your hand and it's pointing at your head. You think you're mad, too unstable, kicking in chairs and knocking down tables in a restaurant in a West End town. Call the police, there's a madman around, running down underground to a dive bar in a West End town.
In a West End town, a dead end world. The East End boys and West End girls.
At first I thought, is it my breath? Or is it my hair? Why was she running from me? Okay, well on to the next.
All I wanna get is a little bit closer. All I wanna know is, can you come a little closer?
Everybody go! Ugh, I completely wasted this look. Since no one wants to spend any time with me, I'm gonna just come home and cozy up on my couch.
All I wanna get is a little bit closer. All I wanna know is, can you come a little closer?
Suddenly, Enrique came as a vision, inspiring me to do my part to make the world smile again. So I started calling some friends one by one. Hello, Frida Wales? Hello, Carrie Dawn? Hello? Hello? Hello, Homo Hardware? That is how we all came together, to stand tall in our wigs, makeup, and costumes
with a mission to entertain you from the West. And now I know it's all a reality, and we are doing this together.